Like I told him, God watches everything. And I told him that God is going to punish him because you're supposed to do things right in life.
Yes.
You're supposed to.
Right.
And if you live in a good life, godly life, you will use God as your compass.
But sometimes
and that's
you
the
don't,
only
you
thing
don't need,
I'm saying.
Sometimes you don't need to push it.
I didn't push it, but
no, no, no. You're pushing it now.
Okay.
Well, Ms. Newman, what you're trying to say is basically God don't like ugly, right?
Correct. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.